information that's just coming in from Kashmir that the PDP has in fact sacked its finance minister, Haseeb Drabu. Why has he been sacked? Well, he's been sacked because he made a controversial comment that Kashmir was not a political issue. Kashmir was a social issue, is what he has said. Haseeb Drabu has been sacked, is what we know so far. I believe Nazir Masoodi joins us on the phone line for more on this. Nazir, if you can hear me, just tell us what's the latest. Okay, so we'll try and get Nazir as soon as we can. But so far, what we do know is that the finance minister of Jammu and Kashmir, Haseeb Drabu, has been sacked. Why has he been sacked? Because he made a controversial comment that Kashmir is a social issue and not a political issue. Of course, comments like that don't go well for the governments. But this is what we do know so far. Haseeb Drabu, why he's been sacked. He made this comment just a few days back, in fact, and they've decided to remove him now from the cabinet over that Kashmir remark. Why has that happened again is something that one will have to take a little bit more opinion on and obviously get official confirmation on. But remember, he was also the chairman and CEO of the Jammu and Kashmir Bank, and in 2014, he formally joined the PDP and contested the state election on the party ticket from his home constituency, Rajpura, where he won with a huge margin. So that is what we do know about what Mr. Drabu has said. He had said this, that it shouldn't be seen as a political problem, Kashmir, but it should be seen as a social one, and that created quite a political storm. Both the separatists and his own party reacted strongly to it. Nazir Masoodi joins us for more on this. Nazir, take it away.
Well, the architect of PDP-BJP alliance, Haseeb Drabu, who was the finance minister of Jammu and Kashmir, has been sacked. Why he has been sacked? The trigger has been a speech he has made at the PhD Chamber of Commerce in Delhi, where he talked about, says that this Kashmir is not a political issue. There are social issues. Society is trying to find itself. And for last 70 years, people have been retracting, barking on the wrong tree. And tree, according to him, he said Kashmir is not a political issue, which goes against the basic politics of the PDP. Even as they are already under attack for compromising on that by entering into an alliance with the BJP. But Haseeb Drabu's statement was party could not defend. There were opposition parties, national conference. They made it a big issue. Haseeb Drabu denied it in a social media update. He said some Cub reporter has reported it. He has never said that. And in fact, one of his colleagues, Sajjad Lone, also attacked media for misreporting it from Delhi. But the fact is, there was a video available which clearly shows Haseeb Drabu saying it, and party Mehbooba Mufti finally decided, according to PDP sources, to sack him, and governor has, they have sent a letter to the governor about sacking up Haseeb Drabu. But it was, they were already, lot of lobbying, lots of things about Haseeb Drabu, and party perhaps he was building on, and this had become a trigger, and he was finally sacked today. It is a setback, not for the party also, because they had to sack their minister, but also the coalition, because Haseeb Drabu was one who was the architect of the PDP-BJP alliance, who had actually written with, who was the co-author of agenda of alliance between PDP and BJP, along with this Mr. Ram Madho. And now the PDP sources say party has not taken it lightly, and they have sacked Haseeb Drabu as finance minister of Jammu and Kashmir. That's not what news we are getting. It will have far-reaching consequences, not on the PDP politics also. They would be trying to reclaim their politics. They have been, accused. What has happened to their, self-rule document, and PDP has been trying. They have not compromised, despite having a governance alliance with the BJP. The fact of the matter is they have been losing ground in Kashmir, which is their core constituency, and this they would try to use it to reclaim some lost ground. But at the same time, what would be its impact on the alliance? Because Haseeb Drabu not only has is the architect of the alliance and has co-authored this agenda of alliance with the BJP. He has very good relations with the people in BJP and the central ministers. How it is going to play out? Because there have been already strained relationship between the BJP and the PDP over a host of issues, and this can also become problematic for the both alliance partners. But on the ground, PDP sources are trying, that they didn't take it lying down, they didn't just try to wrap it under the carpet. They took a decision, and Haseeb Drabu, JNK's finance minister, has been sacked.